Came here as a seminarian in 1995. It was right after Mark McCabe also had started. And so Mark and I have kind of grown up together, I guess you would say. And Mark, I am just deeply indebted and very grateful to you because you have an energy level with the children. I think you really come alive with them, and I think it's such a blessing. So why don't we all thank Mark for his goodness. We pray also in thanksgiving for the gift of voice and of music, and for the way in which we can grow closer to God through our prayers. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.